Hey there, YTPC. Michelle Baruch coming at you again for a second video. I don't normally do a lot of back-to-back videoing. I don't normally do a lot of VRs in general. I kind of do them as I feel them, and also I generally have so much I want to get to say, and a lot of videos planned in my head that I don't make a lot of time for VRs, but I wanted to make time very specifically to do a VR for Ben, Unicorn Piper. Who's celebrating two milestones, 2 years as a presenter, and also 3,000 subscribers. You know, Ben, I have two different feelings about you. You were one of those first people that I discovered early on that I looked to actually for like instruction. You know, your video taught me how to rub out flake tobacco. Also, a lot of your early reviews kind of colored what I wanted to try and start out with. Speaking of which, I should say I'm still smoking the Peter Stockaby Sambuca, and it's still in my Dr. Grabo Viscount, my little green gem here. So, you know, early on when I was looking to the YTPC elders for tips and techniques and knowledge, you were one of those people. But a lot has changed for me in watching you since then. You know, I still watch you. You know, you still have a great deal of knowledge, and your palate and your ability to find flavors and notes in tobaccos, when I watch your reviews, they're unparalleled. And yet you don't come off like a wine snob. You're very warm, you're very approachable, and so it's no shock that 3,000 people have decided to subscribe to your channel. But that's still also not the heart of what I like about you. I think everybody who watches you, I would hope they would agree that you're really warm. You're warm and completely not pretentious, and it's very conversational. And it just is so matter of fact, and you know, you share details about your health and your life, and it's weird. You know, you and I have never met, but I feel as close to you as someone that I might go get coffee with once a week. And again, that really speaks to just how good your channel is, and exactly why 3,000 people have decided to subscribe to you and to watch you regularly. So, congratulations on that. You didn't ask for any specific thing in a VR to you. So, the thought that I would explore in lieu of a question is the warmth and the generosity and the community of the YTPC, which I kind of think you embody better than anybody. There's a lot of sharing that goes on here. Most of us don't get to smoke with other people, and if we do, it's once in a great while and with just one or two people. Yet we've all found each other here on the YTPC. And we trade things, and we trade knowledge, and we talk about stuff, and we send each other packages, and generally give each other a lot of encouragement, even though, for the most part, most of us really only have this in common. And that's kind of special. And it sounds like a similar thing. It doesn't sound like you have a huge smoking community up there in Ottawa that you hang out with regularly. And so you're here right at the heart of all of this with the rest of us. And that's kind of a special thing. So I guess the one thing I would say to you, Ben, in addition to congratulations or Mazel Tov, would be thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, that pretty much sums it up. So congratulations, sir. Be very well. If you're not completely healed up yet from your recent mishaps, may you heal speedily and completely. I hope things go well for your mother. And be very well, sir. Zagesund.